documenting rather than...
Hey guys, so I've decided that I am going to start a YouTube channel in 2022. The reason behind this is because lately I've got a lot of free time on my hands. That's when I'm not working. And I like have this creative side.
Clean up your room. That's a good start.
Hey guys, what's going on? So this will be the first real video of my channel. I had the test shots yesterday, just trying out this new camera. And today will be the first proper episode. Just gonna talk about why I'm deciding to do a YouTube channel in 2022. What type of content you can expect. And let's talk about generally my day and things I get up to. So I got home yesterday and had today, and then I go back to work tomorrow. So I've only had 2 days to myself, really. Try to make the most of it, but I still feel rushed and I still got shit to do. So, place I get my haircuts from, they were closed. So now I'm just cruising, testing the camera out, trying some driving footage, seeing how the stabilization is. Fuck. I really wanted to get a haircut, so it's alright. Let's throw you back to where we're going. As you can see, finally got that haircut. They were closed. You'll see the video of it, but I went there, they were closed yesterday. So I went today and it's pretty good. I got the shorts, sides and back. Pretty happy with it. I just felt so messy before. Went down to the beach. Went for a swim. Tested out the camera a bit more. And then I've done washing and I got some more cleaning to do. I'm gonna be away for a week and a half from tomorrow. And during the time I'm away, I'm gonna have another rent inspection. So I just have to sort the place out, get it all schmick, and we're laughing. So the reason I'm starting a channel in 2022, basically in about 25 days, I'll be in Italy, traveling around Europe for a whole month. Basically, I want to record my time. I have a shit memory. I can't remember a thing, so I'm gonna start documenting it, get into some crazy stuff, try new things, and I'm just gonna have a channel where I record all of it. So I'm really looking forward to it. I have this creative side to me, I feel, which I really can't express in my workplace. It's a very formal, strict place. And at home, this will be like my way to explore my creative side and get away from my work. So yeah, that is all. Thank you for listening. Catch you later.
This is Community Radio 680W in beautiful downtown Newman. We'll be right back.
going on?
So I do a quick update. So last you seen me, don't know if I recorded it, but it was the video before I'm heading off to work. Yeah, I've been here for 3 days now. Got how many left? One sec, guys. Five days to go. Then I get 3 days off. Then I'd work another 10 days. And then I'm gone for 4 weeks in Europe. Going through Italy, Bosnia, Croatia. Booked my flights, but I've been pretty bad. I haven't booked any accommodation. A bit hesitant to do it too. Not necessarily. Well, there's a few factors. I don't want to be tied to certain locations if I don't like them. And I've also been thinking about possibly backpacking, which would be awesome, man. If I could just travel from town to town. It'd be the ultimate exploration. At the same time, I do need to book a few places, at least for the first night, I think. Just when I get there. So I'd be pretty tired, I reckon. I hate flying already. And this is going to be like the longest flight I've ever been on. Plus I have to stop over at Dubai for 3 hours. So it'd be good if I have a base of some sort. Especially around Rome. Because I know there's quite a lot I actually want to see there. It'd be good to be close to the all of it instead of being further out. That way I can maximize my time there. And I believe it will be a weekend when I first get there. So I'll probably want to have drinks. So it'd be good if I can just step out my doorstep, but I'm just in the heart of it all. In Italy. So it'd be good. It'd be good. What's been happening? Not much. I feel like the news has just been going on about the royal family. Hasn't been as bad. This place here now, this accommodation.
They got National Geographic.
So I just watched this story of these extreme kayakers, and they've been kayaking, come down a 70 meter cliff, and one guy goes under, goes unconscious, starts breathing water, practically dead. And his friend comes along, paddles over, pulled him out of the water, started doing CPR, resuscitated him, and saved his life. Pretty hectic, hey? So yeah, I think I might do some research. I actually brought my computer here, eh? I never bring my computer up, but I thought I'd better do it. It'd be a lot easier to look at websites and book places. Just gonna see if I can connect to the internet. Connected.
Let's go to Italy.
Hotels. I've also been watching a lot of YouTube videos on GoPro, how to use them, and settings, and like filmography. Don't know if I said that right. And also looking at Instagram. I'm not really into social media, but with the hashtags, if you just hashtag GoPro, there's people uploading all sorts of crazy fucking photos and shit, and they take them with a GoPro. So I want to get some sweet photos when I'm in Europe. Some videos. I want to ride horses. That's one of the activities I've been looking at. Different horse tours. I've never done it before, so it'd be really cool, I reckon. I don't know if that comes up good. But yeah. Apart from that, it's been working. Work, work, work. Food's here is actually really good. My room's awesome too. I'm right next to everything. Just down the corner. got the laundry and dinner. It's just around the corner. The buses that you have to catch in and out of the camp, it's around the corner. It's like the best room I've ever gotten here. I've stayed here before, maybe 2 months ago, sort of when I first started, and the room was so fucking bad. It wasn't that the room was bad, it was more the location of it. It was all the way at the back. It's like a 6 minute walk. And it wasn't like a straight walk either, it was all like diagonals and shit. I swear every night I was coming back a different route, just cause it's like, what the fuck? Hell shit layout. Yeah, can't complain, can't complain. Anyway, take it easy, peace.